Hey guys, it's Renee. So today we're going to be making some banana, oats, and chocolate cupcakes. These are a healthy breakfast option or healthy snack, but they're worth checking out. Now I get this recipe online, I'm going to link it below. So yeah, for this I'm using two ripe bananas. The recipe calls for two organic spotty bananas. Ripe bananas work best for this recipe. The jackest looking bananas that you have, use those for this one because they're going to be making this recipe tastier. And this recipe, by the way, calls for everything organic. Feel free to work with organic stuff if you prefer. But then I'm just going to be matching my two bananas with my fork, transporting my puree to a different bowl. Then I'm going to add two eggs. The recipe again calls for two organic eggs, feel free to use that. Then 1/4 cup of maple syrup. Again, the recipe calls for organic stuff. 1 cup of milk. The recipe calls for 1 cup unsweetened almond milk. I don't really like the flavor of almond milk, but feel free to work with that if you prefer. 3/4 cup of yogurt. In the recipe, they use coconut flavored. Again, I don't really like the flavor of coconut, so I just use the natural kind. Then 2 teaspoons of vanilla, 3 cups of rolled oats. In the recipe, they use gluten-free, feel free to use that. Then 1 teaspoon of chia seeds, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. After adding that, the whole thing starts smelling amazing. The recipe doesn't call for salt, but I added 1 teaspoon of it because I tasted this and it needed some salt. You know, make sure to try before you add it. Here comes my favorite part, which is the chocolate chips. I'm adding 3/4 cup of semi-sweet. The recipe calls for 1/2 cup to 3/4 cup of vegan dark chocolate chips. This recipe is really easy, by the way. You just have to mix everything with a spoon, taking my cupcake tray, using my baking cups, and I'm just going to be filling this using my ice cream scoop just because I want to have like the same amount of butter in all of them. And I decided to also add some like surprise chocolate chips in the middle. Fill the liners to the top. I baked them at 350. Well, the recipe calls for 1/2 hour. I baked them for about 45 minutes. This is just my oven being like, you know, weird and stubborn. And yeah, this is pretty much what they look like baked. I got this recipe from Push, Kourtney Kardashian's blog, and I wanted to try them because they look really good. This is what they look like from the inside. They're not dry in the middle, even though they look like messy from the outside, they are not. The recipe calls this a healthy morning muffins for kids. They're really good. I didn't expect to like them this much, and really filling. I find myself craving them even more, not so much for breakfast, but as a healthy snack or as a post-workout healthy snack. Next time I'm going to be making them into mini muffins, so that way I can have like handy healthy snacks. But yeah guys, give this one a try and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more recipes that I have on my channel and subscribe for more. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye guys.